Did You Know video series from the National Cancer Institute, Colorectal Cancer. Did you know that in the United States, colorectal cancer is the third most common cancer in women and the third most common in men? Colorectal cancer is cancer that begins in the colon or rectum, which are both parts of the large intestine. Colorectal cancer represents 8 out of every 100 new cancer cases. Symptoms of colorectal cancer include changes in bowel habits, blood or changes in the appearance of bowel movements, pain and bloating, unexplained weight loss, vomiting, and fatigue. Risk factors for colorectal cancer include older age, alcohol use, cigarette smoking, obesity, a personal or family history of colorectal cancer, a personal history of certain types of colorectal polyps or inflammatory bowel disease, and certain inherited genetic changes. This cancer is more common among men than women, and is more common among blacks than in other racial and ethnic groups in the U.S. Even though the overall incidence of colorectal cancer has declined over the last couple of decades, both incidence and death rates of colorectal cancer are increasing in younger men and women, that is, those aged 20 to 49 years. 5-year relative survival for colorectal cancer is 64%. This means that out of every 100 people who were diagnosed with colorectal cancer, 64 have not died from their cancer in the 5 years since diagnosis, after adjusting for other causes of death. Researchers believe the increase in survival is likely due in part to new treatments as well as increased screening. Colorectal cancer screening helps doctors find colorectal cancer early, when it may be more treatable. Some screening tests also detect abnormal colorectal growths, allowing them to be removed before they even develop into cancer. Colorectal cancer screening has been shown to reduce deaths from the disease. If you have a family history of colorectal cancer or are age 50 or older, talk to your doctor about screening. For answers to your questions about colorectal cancer, visit cancer.gov or call 1-800-4-CANCER to connect with specialists from NCI's Cancer Information Service. This free service is available in English and Spanish. For more cancer statistics, go to seer.cancer.gov. U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, seer.cancer.gov. Produced March 2020.